Yeah, yeah. I got it. Oh, reset? Okay, cool. Okay. House. Sorry, guys. Okay. So, things are popping off already. Oh, no! I super messed up. Okay. There we go. And bam. Sorry, guys. Okay, sweet. Now we got proper icons and everything, except no one's name is there. Right. Okay. Good to know. Left player is G7. So, House is... I've seen him around at a few things, but I think he's one of the newer players. Glad to see another Falcon main. Ooh, nice. House got some moves. I like that. Okay. Yeah. I like that he, House, nared back onto stage into shield. That's because you're probably going to get hit out of that. Ooh, yeah. His DI got, a lot of people, when they try to fall through platforms with an aerial, like onto somebody's body, their DI gets super messed up because, like, they'll trade and then they'll just go straight sideways or down because they're holding down. Usually not a great place from which to hit because of the risks involved. G7 scar jumping like his life depends on it, and it does, and he dies. Okay. We are not going to end this combo like normal human beings do. We are going to... Okay. Oh, yep, caught it. So is that House gets game one? Let's go, House. House trying to... Shit, sounds good, thanks. Okay, thanks, Lore. Let us know if anything else goes wrong. Who is House? Is he going to win the Arcadian? Find out. Chat, let's get your Arcadian predictions. Okay. Oh, let's go, House. Oh, wow. House is taking no prisoners. I love it. Chris, what are you doing? That's, yeah, if you're you might as well disrespect as hell. I like it. Lore, that's what I fucking like to hear. Good luck. Okay, aside from landing in front of G7's shield a few times, I generally like how House is playing. That was safe. I dig it. Nothing to lose. House. I'm impressed. Rising A. Oh, interesting. Oh, yeah, that was a little telegraphed. That can be, running all the way across can be good if you've kind of conditioned them to not expect it. Or maybe like run across, run up with some aerials to get them to shield, or just throw out a lot of aerials to get people to shield.
Alrighty. Dude, shout outs to dude, the Street Fighter crew has 21 signups.
Really? 20, let's go.
Yeah.
Seriously, shout outs to the Street Fighter community and Nick Going. They hooked us up with the Mingrass in the first place, so
we're returning the favor.
We are. I think we're forever tied with them from now on. So,
what's great about that turnout, though, I mean, this game I'm sure is amazing, right? But I just had to give 1 second for them, mm-hmm. is that they have a huge event going on right now, too, and they're
really?
Like expecting 8 to 10 people today. So,
hell
that's
yeah.
pretty awesome.
I like it. House won game one.
I've never seen House play.
Okay? Me neither, and I'm impressed. Like,
this is great.
I've seen him at a few things, and I've never interacted with him or seen him play. But yeah, he's
so
got,
which Falcons? What?
House is pink.
House is pink.
Yeah.
Gotta get the pink.
G7's going for the reverse back air. Oh. I like that roll out of there. Cause like, if you get. Yeah.
Oh.
Interesting.
Oh.
Ooh, yeah. Missing
man,
some L cancels.
So
this set, though, I'm liking it. House having a good showing for himself.
This really,
G7 says no ban.
This is really interesting to me to watch inputs because I try to figure out now you get a real understanding of players that have that use L and R.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's true.
Oh, yeah. My matches. Shit.
All right. See you, Justin. Yo, how's it going? Do you want to commentate a bit? Alright, we have my boy Shadow coming on commentary for a bit.
How's it going, guys? First time commentating.
Oh, yeah.
It's in the back. The Doctor, Synth, Razorin, and me.
That may or may not have been a shield grab that House just had, but sometimes Falcons can space Raptor boost such that you can't get it. So I understand why he tried to knee out a shield.
This is long.
I don't know what I was going to say, hey, but a good thing to can be like practicing with CPUs. I mean, now that in the world 20XX, it's different, but like even if you don't have it, just practicing L canceling on contact is something that I think a lot of people don't do. I think a lot, like it's easy to just kind of practice empty L canceling, which is good, but yeah, definitely practice those L cancels on contact and on shield. Get all those timings.
Yeah,
because I've seen House miss a couple of those.
The new 20XX too, there's a whole bunch of, well, actually even on the old ones. Oh, wow.
This has been
next
one of those sets.
Raptor boost. This is an actual set?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. The last game ended with an offstage Raptor boost, so. GG7 was, never mind. We can talk about it later.
GG7 is the black one, right?
Yes. Oh, I like that down angle forward tilt as a combo continuer. That's just taking it nice and slow. Oh!
Let's go.
God damn, that was how we ended the last game. And god damn it, GG7. Please don't end up dropping this game.
You gonna go for it again?
I don't know. I don't think so. I hope not. Alright. That's it. Hey, Josiah, can you get Chris Bell, please? Tell him he's on stream.
Oh, hey, Lore. And Tank.
Why are you... Cisco, yeah, why haven't you been showing to the Harville Weeklies? I have the right to ask that. That they didn't really say,
What you looking at, Chris?
Yeah.
I'm looking at the Twitch chat. I'm smelling your delicious breath. Walk into this, it?
Yeah. Which one are you plugging into? Player one?
One.
Okay, player one. We got Forte Freak and Derb now.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. So apparently, I don't know. I kind of like stopped playing for a bit, apparently right when Derb started going on a rampage. Is that the case?
Yeah, dude, you've never been showing up to anything. What the heck?
I have tendonitis.
Oh.
So I'm trying to like...
That'll do it.
I just, like, I had a doctor... Like, I just found that out like last week on Thursday.
Jesus.
Yeah, because it took... forever to get a doctor's appointment, so yeah, I might start playing Sheik now because I still want to play, but Fox might not be realistic.
Are we good?
Wait, no, not yet. I'll tell you.